like the other test, they went ahead and did some cool rendering and that sort of stuff. But when you keep the arms and heads separate, you kind of get like a South Park feel to it, which is not really like $100 million movie kind of.